playing The Sims 4 100 Baby Challenge, so he obviously needs sleep, so I'm gonna have him do that. Like, all my Sims, my Let's Plays need sleep. It's really annoying. But, yeah, we have a full household, and she's in a perfect mood. I think probably because I gave her, like, the moodlet solver or something. She can clean all this up, just put all this on the counter to clean up. Yeah, and then, are there any toddlers that need caring for? No. She's using the bathroom. He is gonna sleep. Okay, go to sleep. He needs a bath. Go do that. Take a bath. And then this one needs to use a toilet. And then, this one is sleeping. This one is painting. Okay, good. Okay, they can all do that. And hopefully she gets her skill at level 3 eventually. Is he doing what I told him to do? He's sleeping in the bath, of course. Oh my god, okay. And his energy is going, his hygiene is going down and up and down and up and down and up. Okay, what is going on? Why can't I click on her? Okay. Alright, no, 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 no. We don't want to talk to you. Bye. Okay, sell that. Sell that and then make another one. And make another one, landscape painting. Hopefully that should get her skill up to level 3. And she can start on her homework, because these people really need to age up and move out. Go to bed properly, please. He's getting his fun up. Oh my god, this is disgusting. Oh my god, we have so many dirty dishes around the house. Can I throw that away? I'm just waiting to throw this stuff away. Okay, good. We're throwing all this shit away. I'm sorry. Just... Did she get her skill up? Did she get her skill up? No, she did not. She's almost got her skill up. Resume painting that. 7, 7. Get an adult. Okay. Go resume this. No, you're not going to sleep in that bed. You are going to go to bed in a proper place. Okay, good. I'm just going to have her... Never mind, she can't, I'm gonna have her go to bed then, because we have a bed, all these beds. Sorry, I just, something, just finished, exporting. Oh my god, what's wrong with this toddler? Probably everything. She just needs to sleep. Okay, go to sleep. And you know what I want to do while they're all asleep is he can get up and take a shower and then take a bath and then go change his appearance so we can give them all makeovers. Because they're all sleeping. This one's sleeping. This one's sleeping. Yeah, they're all in miserable moods, though. It's funny because the toddler is like in one of the best moods. Because I said change to him. Okay, good. I thought my game was crashing or something. Okay, so I think it's time we give her a makeover. She looks so old. My god. Actually, I don't know if she needs a makeover, honestly. She's looking good. She's looking good. Yeah, she usually looks good. I feel like this outfit is a little bit too, young for her. I think I want to make her wear something that's a little bit more, for, her age now, because she's getting older, obviously. I don't know. This episode might just be makeovers. Because, she just needs a makeover, something that would suit her age more. Because now she's more of an older mother. So, yeah. I'm gonna give her some leggings. Give her some leggings. Maybe these. That's cool. She is really, curvy. super curvy. Kardashian kind of curvy. Except she's not. She's kind of overweight. And then she's gonna wear some heels or maybe some wedges. Or maybe she could wear some shorter leggings. And then I think she might need some lipstick. I think I'm gonna try some custom content lipstick. Yeah, that doesn't look that good on her. Yeah, that's pretty, okay. I think her hips are just so huge. Honestly. I need some different heels, wedges. Like these. That's my parents, my grandmother, and my mom. Okay, I want her to have different hair.
They came from Sharon's company about 30 years ago.
I think they were mine 30 years ago.
Maybe she dyes her hair dark brown, I'm not sure. I don't know what to give her. Content, custom content.
I don't even wear earrings much anymore. I don't even put makeup on when I go out. It's just.
Yeah. She can have my hair. Yeah. I like that, but I kind of like this better. Yeah, I like that better. She looks gorgeous like that. Yeah. So this is her everyday outfit. One of her everyday outfits. It's another one of her everyday outfits. Another one of her everyday outfits. I really like this outfit also. And I think she looks good. Her formal wear. Yeah, now time to give the toddler a makeover. I know it's kind of ridiculous, but I just really want to give them makeovers. Maybe this one. He's a little chubby. like these shoes, and then I like the hair actually. I don't know if it really suits him though. Maybe just, no, not custom content, just this hair. I know, I think he's Asian, if I remember correctly.
What's that name?
Like his dad was Asian.
Oh, linen. I thought it was pretty clean. They had lavender
for the shoes.
And then they had a berry one, which they had a cinnamon, which I would have considered cinnamon.
I like that one. And then these. I might want to give him a suit for his party wear. That's cute. And some nice shoes like that. Yeah, he looks good. He doesn't really need a makeover. This child needs a makeover. For his everyday wear. I think I already gave him a makeover. Yeah, I think I did. I gave him a makeover. Because the clothes are kind of... The colors are kind of matching. This one needs a makeover. She needs a makeover. I don't like her hair, honestly. So I'm going to give her this hair. And then maybe some eyelashes. Some eyelashes. I wish these eyelashes were a little bit more longer. Because... Yeah. I could give her some eyes, some like custom content eyes. No, that looks weird. I think she had brown eyes. Yeah, she had brown eyes. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think so. Maybe these. Yeah, I like those. She looks pretty with those eyes. We're giving her a makeover, so she's supposed to look better. I like these shoes and these. Maybe these socks. Yeah. And then for her formal outfit, probably just this. Maybe like I like that actually. And then for her active wear. Maybe this. I like that. And some like purplish pink jeans. Not jeans. Pants. Yeah, that's nice. I don't think I really need to do her, like, eyes for every outfit, but maybe just her everyday outfit. I'm gonna give her something, like, more, like, full body outfit for her. I like this. And then, I like that outfit a lot, actually. Yeah, that's pretty. And then, yeah, that's just her somewhere. Yeah, I think I actually do want to do those eyes for all the outfits. So, I'm sorry if this is boring. Excuse me. I just really want to get this done. And then get the eyelashes for every outfit. I think these. The fifth one. Okay. So the fifth one. And then these. Eyes. Face paint. Yeah, so she actually has real eyelashes. Like, none of the kids really have real eyelashes. I Alright, there we go. And then she just needs that, those eyes for the rest of her outfits. I love these eyes, they're so pretty. Okay, there we go. Alright, that's good. She looks so much better now. I love this blonde hair and blue eye, brown eye combo. I think that's so pretty. Yeah. Now for this one. He, his eyebrows. I think I might want to change his eyebrows. I like those eyebrows. That suits him. He's a little chubby. Maybe this shirt. I'm not sure. Maybe he's sporty. I don't know if he would be like that. Oh, that's so cute. That giraffe. And for the shoes. Yeah, and then I like this outfit, except I think I might want to actually just give him a normal, like, yeah, that's fine. And then for his, I'm trying to do this quickly, just that one. I always do that sweater though, but whatever. And then red. And some of these. Maybe change these shorts to something a little bit darker. Yeah, and then for his sleepwear, I like this. That's so cute. Okay, and then for his party wear. I like this. This is cute. You could have some. I think that suits him. Yeah. And give him some socks, of course, because it might hurt to, like, wear those shoes without socks. I always think that when I make my Sims. Some black. Or maybe orange to match his hair. And then this one, this little lady, she definitely looks like her blonde sister. I like those eyebrows, those custom condom eyebrows. I kind of like this hair on her. No, I don't know. Maybe this one. That kind of makes her look more angry for some reason, that hair. I want something that just suits her better. I think this suits her the most. And then I'll give her some eyelashes and some makeup, some of the face paint. The green. Oh, she's so pretty. So pretty. Okay, we have to do that for her every day. Yeah. I'm trying to do this as quickly as I can. I think it was this one. Oh, I like this outfit. Maybe I'd give her a skirt. Oh, yeah, this is pretty. Oh, I love that. Okay, and then give her some socks. Maybe these. And then maybe some normal shoes, like some normal flats. I don't know, maybe without the socks. Yeah, she looks good like that. And then I just want to do, hey, she just wear that for her everyday, for her formal outfit. And these, and then give her those eyes. And then these eyes, and then her. It's cool how she has green eyes and then her sister has blue eyes and brown eyes. That's what I mean. Oh my god. Her sister has brown eyes and she has green eyes. It's cool. Anyway, yeah. I just want to finish doing their makeovers. I'm sorry if this is boring. I really enjoy doing this. And then give her these eyes. Yeah. These eyes. Oh no. Oh no, I don't really like that hat on them. Okay. Then give her some face paint, makeup. Good, she looks so much better now. Okay, for her active wear, I think I want to give her this shirt. I feel like short sleeve shirts might be like her kind of thing. And then these shoes. Yeah, that's cute. And then I like this actually. I think I might want to change the pants though. Then maybe give her lighter. Yeah, and then for this one, oh, I like this. I actually kind of like this, except I think I like this one better. Yeah, I like that one better. And then give her some those flats, maybe these flats. That's cute. And then for her, I like that. Okay. Then, you know, I'm going to do her makeover in a different episode. First of all, I just want to give her some eyelashes. She is actually kind of pretty in a way. But her eyes are so tiny. Yeah, her eyes are so tiny. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Bye.